This happens with guppies. The males are constantly chasing the females to try and fertilize the females. That is normal, males usually harass females. The recommended ratio of males to females is 1 male to 3 females. This spreads out the chasing so that no one female is harassed to death. Also, your guppy could be very close to giving birth and your male guppy is looking to be the first to get to her and mate with her, right after she is done giving birth and is ready to mate again.